Hello, everybody. Just want to say welcome back to some more Resident Evil. I have been plowing through this game. All the videos that I've made, the last three videos that I've made, have been all in the same night. So, like I said, I've been trying to work my way through the videos and the game as quickly as I possibly can since I'm so far behind. And I want to get this game finished, so I apologize for how long this game's been taking me to complete. So I'm trying to my best to get back on track here. Anyways, we are supposed to go back to the master bedroom, at least I think so, and try to figure out that clock puzzle. I have no idea how that's going to work or even how to do that, but that's the only thing left I have to do that I can think of, anyways. Actually, I might take with me I don't know sure what I'm going to take with me. Might take with me, what was thinking? Psychostimulants. But I'm not sure. I don't think so. I kind of want to take the 44 mag. But, I don't think, I don't want to use that quite yet, you know what I mean? So we're going to try and go back and see what we can do. I don't know how to figure that out. The puzzle. Not entirely sure how. But this game has been pretty great. Scary but great. I hate scary and I love it. We all hate scary games and scary movies, but we all love watching them. So I mean, it's like a love-hate relationship kind of thing. And grandma's still there. Crazy old fun bag. Is there a way to figure out that puzzle while in here? I'm kind of curious. I don't want to go down there. I get a feeling. Grandma, can you help me? Maybe it has something to do with this. April 1980. Doubt it. What the fuck? Stop that, Grandma. You freaked the shit out of me. Okay. To say that kind of looks like a clock. Kind of. So, this is another puzzle I'm gonna have to fucking figure out. The same time as all other clocks. That's what that says. Well, what's the same time as all the clocks? Like, what was the time on the same time as all the other clocks? Okay. I only know two clocks. There's only two clocks that I can think of. That's a strange painting. Yep, there's only two clocks that I can think of, and one of them's over here. So 10:15 maybe? I doubt that it's that easy. I doubt it. I'm probably gonna have to go back and figure out I'm probably gonna have to go back to the main living room as well. But I doubt that it's 10:15. Really? Well, I'll be damned. It was that fucking simple? Well, holy shit. Well, I don't want to go down there. Ooh. Well, that's just fucking great. I should have... Damn it. Bring on the scares, you motherfucker. The light's gonna go out. I don't know what I'm gonna fucking witness down here. But I figured I might as well have light out. That's why I had the flamethrower, just to let you guys know. I keep the flamethrower not just because of that bug part freaked the living shit out of me, but it provides some light that I like. That looks like horrible shit. Oh my god. Yeah. What the fuck was...
Oh my god.
What the fuck? Oh, I thought... For a second, I thought that I couldn't back up. Like, why? Why is this even a thing? What exactly is gonna pop out of this? Is it really that easy? It's not that easy. That's the damn key card right there. Okay, well, the fact that they're just giving me enhanced handgun ammo just tells you something right there, right? Just tells you that we're about to witness or fucking see something that's absolutely ridiculous. That's all that tells you. I'm not gonna grab it just yet, just in case it triggers something. But we gotta go back. We gotta go through that door, though. That's what I know. Oh, shit. I know where we come out of. Okay. This is the workshop. Oh, okay, so we are... I know exactly where we come out of. Okay. So we're going to come down here. We're going to come out of this room. And we're going to be back close to that boiler room area. We're going to take a right. Take a right and run through that shit. That was what we're going to have to try and do. Okay. Well, at least it saved it for me, right? Didn't think they would be that easy. But something tells me that it's not going to be. Because there's no way that they would just give us enhanced handgun ammo. Like, that shit just doesn't happen. And, if they gave it to us, I figure we might as well use it, right? It's gonna be right in front of us. Fuck that, gave him a shotgun out. Fucking hate this place. Just pop out already, please. I don't have time for your bullshit. Holy shit! Get the fuck out of there! Time to run. Okay. Had a feeling. I heard him. I definitely heard that, so it freaked me out, and I was like, yeah, something's wrong here. Woo! Terrifying shit. That's why I hate that place. Haven't gone that way in a while, but I'm not even gonna fuck with it. Okay. Is there gonna be someone in here as well that I gotta annihilate? Motherfucker. Seemed like this was all planned.
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no. You gotta show up first. You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
Oh my god, I am not looking forward to that shit. Come on, man. That was lucky. What the fuck? Once again, wasted all my handgun ammo. Is that thing gonna pop up every single time I'm out here? Piece of shit. I didn't want to waste my shotgun ammo since I know for a fact we're gonna need. Are you for fucking real? Unbelievable, man. Oh my god. No more ammo now. We're out of ammo. We only got enhanced handgun ammunition. And not only that, did I just waste fucking two shots of my shotgun. God damn it. We're gonna need this broken handgun. And this 44 mag, what we're gonna need. Anyways, we're gonna move over one strong handgun, strong first aid, and we're gonna also. Let's see. Not sure. I kind of want to carry the 44. Kind of. But I'm not entirely sure if I should or not. Let me see. Has a lot of bite. It takes up two. Two spots, so gotta be careful with that. Guess we'll find out if I need it or not, won't we? Anyways, I figure we're gonna save it. Save it! And, take a little bit of a drink from my Gatorade. Save my voice. Can't believe it was that easy to find that blue key card. I didn't think that it was going to be that easy. And I didn't think that clock puzzle was going to be that easy either. But apparently I'm an idiot. Anyways, it only took us about 10 minutes to find that key card. And do what we needed to do. Is another one of those quick mother freakers going to jump out of the woodworks here again? No. Welcome to paradise. I don't want to do this, man. I don't want to do this. Daddy was, you know, Jack or whatever the fuck his name was a pain in the ass. The mother, that was a very horrifying mission. And now we get to fight Dickhead over here. And I'm certain that it's going to be a nightmare. It's probably gonna be a bunch of mannequin-esque bullshit. I'm actually really, I'm nervous, man. Seizure warning. Not sure if we're gonna find any more bugs or not. Let's play. Oh my god. They at least couldn't have given me something, you know, to grab. Coins or anything? Can I break these? Nope. All we've got is... I can't believe he's not gonna freaking turn his flashlight on. Come on, man. So, we get nothing. Just a bunch of strobe lights. This looks like something a Joker would do. Just look. I'm gonna throw that out there. This is some weird shit. There's nothing. I'm sorry for the loud music, everybody. Okay. Sit down, I guess. Something's gonna be behind me, isn't it? Holy shit!
Fuck!
Why'd it blow up? It makes no sense. Oh, God. Before I do this, I'm gonna take a drink. Okay. Time to go. The dickhead's starting to piss me off. I'm not entirely sure what to expect. See, that's the thing about this game. You have no idea what to freaking expect. I feel like this kid, though, is just a fucking psychopath. Grab this herb before. Wait a second. Well, shit. You know what? I'm gonna have to use this. I'm gonna combine. I think I'm gonna combine that. gonna make one of those. Yeah, there we go. This frees up a couple space, and I got two of those now. I don't think there's any coins around here. I'm trying my best to find some, but I don't know where the hell else to look. I haven't found any more. Doesn't this look kind of like that area with the mannequin head that they said if you find something special? I don't know. What the fuck is that thing? Oh, I see that tripwire, you son of a bitch. Definitely take two shotgun shells. Okay. Can I do anything with this? I don't think so. See, this guy just seems like a freaking psychopath. I'm kind of afraid to stand up, no offense. Keep an eye out for a head and a hat. Gotta be careful when you're coming back through here, if we ever have to come back through here. There's another tripwire. Be careful. I feel like they're setting us up for something. Something crazy. Alright. Alrighty, guys. Sorry about that little cut. I got a text. Had to answer it. Holy crap, handgun ammo. Anything else in here that I should be looking at? Not gonna get that close to that. Fuck that shit. Okay. Well, I did find handgun ammo. Regular handgun ammo. Yep, we are getting set up for something. I do like that there are lights, though. I'm sure they will go out here soon. Of that, I am sure. I just got another text. Alright guys, sorry about that transition again. I just had to answer my text message. It's important. What the hell is that sound? Is it me? Probably. Alright guys, answer that. I don't know if you heard that phone right there, but I just read a text message. Again, my mom's texting me, so gotta answer that shit. Otherwise, you wanna get your face chopped off. Okay. Don't think I didn't see that. I see that. That's our little secret. Is that flamethrower? No, it's not. Okay. I did see that too. Actually, I don't know if I did see that or not. I saw that, yeah. Okay. Yeah. What is that? Oh, shit. Okay. Holy hell, repair kit. Can repair that gun now. Hell yes. Only thing I'm trying to figure out now is how in the freak do we get out of this? Only question I've got. Can I? Gotta go this way. Nope, I can't do that. This is impossible. How the fuck? Oh my god, I'm gonna die. You know what? I can't do this. I can't climb on this. No, I can't. Yeah, you have to go this way. You have to go this way. This is the only way to do it. Please don't touch that. Oh, shit! How the fuck is this even possible? See, I obviously hit it. See?
Probably should mention that, eh?
Shit. I don't know how I lived through that, but I certainly did. Okay, I guess that works. So you can't, I don't, maybe you have to shoot them, because I can't see any other way of getting past that, unless I'm being an idiot. But I couldn't figure out any other way to get past that. I did grab this, right? Yeah, okay. I've only found one broken handgun, so I don't know. Make sure there's nothing underneath the tables that I missed, you know? What the hell? Oh, look like a coin. Okay. Haven't missed anything yet, so here goes nothing. I hate this game. Something tells me I shouldn't open up that box. Gonna be very careful around here, because who knows, he might set up a damn trap around here. Be a messed up thing to do, instead of a bomb right there. That looks like something the Joker would do, right? Set up a damn box in the middle of the damn thing right there. Something tells me if I cut that open, I'm gonna blow up. I guarantee. I don't know, might as well try it, right? Fuck, I missed. I didn't die, I'll be damned. You gotta crouch in this whole damn area because there's trip. Oh my god. Yeah, they're setting us up for something big, big, big. I gotta cut open all these boxes. Oh, I fucking knew it. Freaking knew it, guys. How did I know? How did I know, guys? Oh, can't come back from that one. Oh, that's downright impossible. The only way I can think of is shooting that. Because that's impossible. You gotta shoot that. You have to waste ammo. I think that's why they gave you handgun ammo. Alright. Here we go. Holy shit. Gotta be careful. Gotta be careful. There's a chest right here. Is this a save point? Oh, hell no. It's got all my stuff. Sweet. Don't know why I would need this. Actually, I can get rid of this lockpick. For a second, anyways. Matter of fact, hold on a second. I'm gonna try something. I gotta try this. Okay. Let's see what we can do here.
I know.
Fucking shit.
Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814?
But I just blow your fucking head
off. 0621. No, it's 0514. Well, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
Oh, you mother... I fucking forgot all of them already. Shit. Holy shit. I'm not gonna lie, that was fucking amazing. That was pretty amazing, I'm not gonna lie. Gotta pay attention, guys.
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Well, come on. Take a chance, you never know.
Oh, shit. 0814, it is. No, no! Clear. Holy shit. 0814. Bring it on.
Tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock.
Well, fuck that shit. I'm out of here. Can't trick me, you son of a bitch. He's gonna get me again, isn't he? Oh, shit. It didn't matter. Okay. I wrote down them for nothing. It didn't even matter. He was gonna fuck me either way. So going back towards the damn thing, it gets you. It's just a trick. I got you. I got you. There's gotta be a trick in here too, right? These are just trying to freaking make you waste ammo. That's what these are trying to do. I wonder if I can burn these boxes. Apparently you can. I fucking knew it. Okay. Well, I can make myself one of these and then use it. That was fucking handy dandy, wasn't it? Piece of shit. Nothing around here. All right. Matter of fact, might as well shoot this piece of shit. From afar. It is, it's trying to get you to waste. They're trying to get you purposely to waste. To waste this stuff. That's messed up. Well, at least I know now. Where the fuck? Holy shit! Fuck you! Oh, fucking hell. I didn't mean to scream. Don't want to scream. Oh, fucking shit, dude. That was not... That was gnarly. Fuck me, man. Damn thing crawling on the ceiling like a damn spider or some shit. Fuck you. Trying to keep it down since my familia is sleeping, you know? But sometimes you just can't fucking help that shit. I don't like this place. Looks like a boss fight. Oh my god. Oh, there's one right there. There's one right there. This looks like just one big fucking trap, frankly. I'm gonna try and shoot this thing. Ready, guys? I only got one shot left. Shit. I don't even think that was worth it. Gotta be careful. There was one right fucking there. I'm not even bad. This is just a bomb anyways. Fucking steroids. Oh shit, hell yeah, it's a fucking antique coin. Haven't had one of those in ages. Effects last indefinitely. Well, definitely gonna use that now. Actually, I probably should have waited on that, shouldn't have I? Because I'm gonna cut this and it's gonna blow up. Didn't get me, bitch. I think that was a glitch. I think I was supposed to blow up. I knew that that shit was gonna. So in the end, though, it was worth it to come in here for the steroids and the antique coin. That's for sure. But that was supposed to really mess. That was supposed to mess you up. That was gonna see if that if you hit that and you were standing up, you blow up and you fall backwards and you just die. So now my health has been increased indefinitely, which is good. It's always nice. You know what would also be nice? Is if my flashlight lasted indefinitely. The fuck is that sound? What the fuck? Oh, should I see it? Okay, I see him. That thing. Obviously not gonna work. Can't tell if that's one over there either. I think that's just a light. But there are some over there. This bastard. Oh, fuck. He saw me. Shit. Wow. man. I could use a grenade, honestly. Fuck you. What? Oh, you... That's horse shit. That is some royal horse shit. I don't care what anyone says. I don't give a shit what you say. This is... fucking bullshit. That is some royal bullshit. I don't care what anyone says. That guy took a shotgun to the face. 3 freaking shots of this high-end handgun ammo. And he still lived. And the other guy took 1 freaking shotgun blast, for freak's sakes. Like, come on, man. I mean, I don't give a shit what you say. That is bullshit, regardless. All right. Well, I'm out of ammo and this gun completely, so I might as well switch it. I'm gonna stick with the freaking flamethrower, even though it means it does absolutely fucking nothing, which is also bullshit. Thank you, Jesus. My own footsteps really freak me out. That can't be just me, right? Oh my god, gunpowder. Did I find, damn it. I used that shit. I don't have any rounds, though. It's not like I can't, you know. Gotta be chem fluid around here somewhere, right? I'm actually wondering what's down there, but I don't want to know. Something tells me we will find out, though. Something does tell me. It ain't gonna be just... This is taking for fucking ever. At least I got to show a lot more in this video than in the last one. Yep, this is definitely looks like a boss fight. Not gonna go over there just quite yet. I feel like I probably should go in here. Take a look. Is that a phone? It is. It's a save area. Oh my god. What a freaking miracle. Nothing else? That's a shame because I'd love for it to be something else. There's nothing there. Okay. Time to gotta combine it with something else. But you can't, so let's move that over. Gonna keep this handgun. Move the coin over. You definitely don't need that in the inventory just quite yet. I think we're good. something up there. I think I checked that already. This might be a perfect place to stop. I didn't think I was going to run into a save point. Is that an arrow? Almost looks like one, right? Making sure I'm not missing anything is what this is all about for me. Which it doesn't look like I am. Okay. Alright, everybody. Just want to say thanks for watching. You guys are awesome. And I'm glad I got to show you guys this episode and show a lot more in this episode. I died a few times, but you know, what are you going to do, right? Thanks for watching. You guys are awesome. And I will see you guys in the next video. I'm not sure how much more we have. I'm sure we still got a lot because I take my time with this game because I do a lot of searching. So, you know, I'm trying to go fast, but unfortunately you can't really, if you want to miss all the stuff and make your life a living hell and make it so hard to beat the game, then yeah, you can go ahead and do that. But if you take your time and find all the stuff, it makes your life a little bit easier in this game. So anyways, I don't know how much longer we have, but I will see you all in the next. Someone's walking. That was weird. Yeah. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video, all right? Peace out. Stay classy, everybody.